Hello everyone, welcome back to Nico's Mandarin Learning Studio. 大家好，欢迎大家回来 Nico 的汉语学习室。It's been a long time, nearly 3 months, since I made the last video. I miss you all very much. I'm sorry that I have not been back for so long. Today, let's talk about the conjunction word, 而 The conjunction word, 而 is used to connect two sentences that are related to each other. What relation is that? In most cases, turning.It is also frequently used to emphasize contrast between two parts of the sentence. Used in this way, it can be translated as but rather. 而 is often used in more formal, also common in everyday speech. So it is a good word to use when you are presenting your business plan to your seniors and peers in the office.Or when you want to talk sense with your partner or kids at home. The first common way of using 而 is starts with 是. Frequently, you see the pattern in one of these two specific forms involving the verb 是. 不是而是. 是而不是. Strictly speaking, the 而isn't required in either of these patterns, but it makes the contrast super clear. Examples: 我们是来办事的，而不是来玩的。我们是来办事的，而不是来玩的。We are here to do work, not to have fun. 你这样做是害他。而不是帮他。你这样做是害他，而不是帮他。By doing this, you are hurting him, not helping him. 不好意思，我是不小心，而不是故意的。不好意思，我是不小心，而不是故意的。I'm sorry, it was an accident. It was not on purpose.现在要做的不是责怪谁错了，而是怎么解决。现在要做的不是责怪谁错了，而是要怎么解决。Now is not the time to place blame, but rather to figure out how to resolve this.
我没说不是因为想骗你，而是怕你不高兴。我没说不是因为想骗你，而是怕你不高兴。
I didn't tell you. It's not because I wanted to lie to you, but rather I was afraid you'd be upset.
我不是不想帮你，而是没有能力帮你。我不是不想帮你，而是没有能力帮你。
It's not that I don't want to help you. It's that I have no way to help you.
重要的不是你的外表，而是你的内心。重要的不是你的外表，而是你的内心。
What's important is not how you look on the outside, but rather what's on the inside.
生活中不缺少美。而是缺少发现美的眼睛。生活中不是缺少美，而是缺少发现美的眼睛。
It's not that life is lacking in beauty, but rather that we lack eyes that discover it.
Okay, that is the first type, using 而 around the verb 是不是。
The second type, when you want to use 而, is generalized pattern. The structure is sentence number 1 plus 而 plus sentence number 2. Some examples here.
我今天去你家找你了，而你不在家。我今天去你家找你了， 而你不在家。
I went to your home today looking for you, but you weren't there.
孩子发烧很严重，而你一点都不关心。孩子发烧很严重，而你一点都不关心。
The boys have a severe fever, and yet you don't seem at all concerned.
他在公司很受欢迎，而我并不喜欢他。他在公司很受欢迎，而我并不喜欢他。
She is very popular in our company, but I don't like her at all.As you can see, er comes between the two sentences to stress the contrast.
Okay, that is the end of today's video about er. I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.